How would you like to be served your favorite drink by an amazing robot? Hey guys, I just want to show you something amazing that I just saw in the Estonian Pavilion of Expo 2020. I'm going to show you how this amazing robotic arm made me a cool cocktail. Stay tuned guys, you're gonna love it. Hey guys, we were walking through different pavilions in the Expo 2020 sites and suddenly we stumbled upon something interesting in the Estonian Pavilion. What we saw was a fully functioning robot bartender. So what is a robot? Robots are automated machines that can perform a wide range of functions, right? They can be used for many applications, either simple or complex tasks. A robotic arm is a robot that has similar attributes to human arm. It can move in different directions, twist at different angles, and perform delicate or complex tasks with precision accuracy. Robotic arms were introduced in the manufacturing industry for use with space shuttles. It helped astronauts reach items during their mission by performing complex operations on demand without human intervention. Basically, a robotic arm is a network of two or more segments linked by joints in which each joint in the chain is either a servo motor, stepper motor, or some other motor that provides either rotational or linear movement to the segments. Basically, each link in the chain is a motor that moves the next segment. One thing to note here is, the number of linkages in the structure defines how many degrees of freedom it has, typically ranging from 2 to 7. YANU is an advanced version of this technology, designed specifically as a bartending unit operating fully autonomously. YANU is a cloud-based robotic arm that can blend and serve drinks. As I walked into the Estonian Pavilion, I saw this robot near the exit. It appeared to be magnificent and shiny. I went around and inspected it more carefully. It had several segments with a cup holder at the end of the arm. There were so many alcohol dispensers on top, each one filled with a different sort of alcoholic beverage and a cocktail ingredient. It additionally had a discharge valve that released ice cubes into the glass for chilling the drink. There were also some other dispensers on the bottom that dispensed non-alcoholic liquids such as sparkling water. There is also a hole above the arm for glasses to be placed into the robotic arm's cup holder. Now let's take a closer look at the robotic arm. This robotic arm has different segments and have 7 degrees of freedom. That means it can move in any directions, twist at any angles, and perform any task without any issue. There was a touch panel in front of the desk that displayed the full list of cocktails it can mix. It offered alcoholic as well as non-alcoholic beverages. I scrolled down to pick a drink and I chose caramel apple pie from the menu. After I decided on the beverage, the payment was requested. On the right side of the display, there was a credit card reader with which I could pay for my drink immediately. And then, this happened. Impressive, right? YANU robot is an excellent example of how AI and robotics are being integrated together for the future of bartending units. Let me know in the comments, what do you think about YANU, the bartender robot? If you want to see more videos like this, make sure you subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button right here.